Preston. Okay. We'll report on those turd for brains colleagues among us.
Blowing out.
Hey, you there. We could use some fresh blood.
Shut your hands.
No one but the devil.
I hear tell that chap Masters blew up a train car.
I'm a very good interested?
Goodbye now. Goodbye then.
Call you.
Hello?
Let's see now.
I'm calling.
They say the Widow Hawthorne killed her husband.
Well.
John Marston! Tell. I'll be sure to tell him where he can go.
Do you want to make
well,
a baby
it doesn't
very
surprise me.
Happy?
I'm in.
You love
brilliant.
Me,
that's enough for me. You scared or something?
The Silver Skillet Cafe
is
serving French food? Ha! Stupid! Ain't no French folk in town.
That's so.
Lawman will be raising Cain about that horse business.
Harley bears repeating, do it.
I check.
There you are.
I ain't scared of no gun fanner. Even one as quick and mean as John Marston.
My, oh, my.
Want dancing, drinking, or
boring.
Something else? Hello, handsome. Feeling lonely?
You born chicken? Or you just lost your balls?
I'm in.
My lord, that Marston killed a chap yesterday.
Uh-huh. Not a fact.
It'll be a shame to take all your money.
That ain't the cards, it's how you play them.
Call. All right, I see. Think I'll check. I like it. Count me in. Easy there, cowboy. I'm gonna call it. Thought I had that one in the bag. Give me a real card now. Who invited the lady? Ain't you a brave one? Okay, I'm all in.
How about
keep an eye out
too,
for that leather slapper, John Marston. He's troubled.
Oh, I see.
I hear.
Well, I'll be.
I'm feeling awful.
There's nothing
cold.
John Marston can do to me that Hundred don't try every year.
Really? Tell me more.
I'll call that.
I'd like to raise the stakes.
No, thanks. We got ourselves a tough guy. I'm done. No funny dealing now. You ain't much fun. I'm calling. Call you. Ain't you aggressive, partner? Check. All right, we're off. Okay, then. I'll place a bet. Think I'm gonna call. You can't win them all. Now we got ourselves a game. I'll check. I call. I just ain't getting the cards. I'm watching you. Already? I'm gonna check. Sure, I'll gamble. May the worst man win, gentlemen. All in? Oh, my. You scared or something? Interesting. Well played, sir. Make sure you deal from the top. I'll call. Seems like you was weaned too soon. Wake me up when you fancy playing. A check. Your choice, my friend. Look at you all pleased with your card. Sure. How about I make things interesting? Right, this is the one. Ain't you mighty angry? Are we gonna be men about this? It's no fun if you don't ever bet. Damn. Let's get this show on the road.
I can do something with that.
I hear they pay through the nose for raccoon meat over the border. Crazy Mexicans.
That's so.
Well, that'll do nicely.
I think I'll raise.
Bonjour, mister. Do you want a little joie de vivre?
I hope this is my game. Okay, then.
Want dancing, drinking, or
call.
Something else?
Guess I'm folding.
Well,
come on.
Hello.
You're clean now.
I hear tell that chap Marston blew up a train car.
Idle chatter serves no one but the devil.
All right, then. Let's see now.
Do you want to make a lady very happy?
Okay, I'll place a bet.
Just the bloody card I needed.
Let's do this. I'm gonna call it. I like it. Fold. Let's up it a bit, shall we? All right, fellas. I'll call that. That's enough for me. I'll check. Cagey, ain't you? Count me in. I'll raise you. Big spender. I'm feeling lucky. I'm calling.
Now, I don't mind foreigners coming to Blackwater for work, but not Mexicans.
I see you fancy your hand, sir.
Too.
No, I'm out. No funny dealing now. I'll check. I think I'm gonna call. You're in. Good. I'm done. And I'll raise you.
You can make good money for goat meat over in West Elizabeth.
All right.
Hello,
I see.
Handsome. Feeling lonely?
No, thanks.
Well, look who it is, John Marston.
Give me something decent this time.
There you are.
You lonely, mister.
Mr. Marston, how are you today?
I'm feeling awful cold.
All right, we're off.
Church social last
week
was completely deserted. It's a heathen town.
I'm a very good lover, sir.
Check.
Interested?
Okay.
I'm gonna fold.
I'm gonna place officers at every corner on Saturday nights from now on. I can do something with that.
Howdy,
call
Mr.
you.
Marston.
Bonjour, mister. Do you want a little joie de vivre?
I'm gonna check. Hope my luck turns next hand.
Greetings and salutations.
You better give me a real card.
Okay, then.
I hear they pay through the nose for raccoon meat over the border. Crazy Mexicans.
Too much for me. Let's get this show on the road.
How are you today?
Call.
Want dancing, drinking, or something else?
A check.
I'm gonna make it my business to sell John Marston a new house in my jail.
Do you want to make a lady very
happy? How about a drink
happy?
Or two, mister?
Sure. I'll gamble.
You lonely, mister.
Make sure you deal from the top.
Let's see now. There's nothing John Marston could do to me that hundreds don't try every year.
Your choice, my friend. That's enough for me. Best of luck to you.
We'll be meeting soon enough, Mr. Marston.
I'll call that.
Why are so many tumbleweeders here? What happened to Gold West?
Count me in.
How you doing?
Times change real quick, but the cards stay the same. I'd like to raise the stakes.
I'm a very good lover, sir. Interested?
Think I'll check.
Keep an eye out for that leather slap.
And I'll raise
John Marston.
You.
He's trouble.
So I've heard.
You can make good money for goat meat over in West Elizabeth.
Well, look who it is, John Marston.
Look at you all pleased with your car. Oh, come on. Here we go.
Bonjour, mister. Do you want a little joie de vivre?
I'm calling.
Everything okay?
At your service, sir.
Boring.
I had to chase that motley crew from Armadillo out of town last week.
I'll check.
My mother beat me for loose talk.
I'm feeling awful cold. Warm me up, sir.
I'm gonna raise that.
I can do something with that.
Gossip like that ought to be illegal.
Next time those cowboys head in for a night out, I'll be waiting for them with irons.
Do you want to make a lady?
Give me a real card now.
Happy?
Okay, then.
If John Marston thinks he can come around here and raise hell, I'll be sure to tell him where he can go.
No, thanks.
Want dancing, drinking, or something else?
I'm in.
I'm done.
Mr. Marston, how are you today?
Hello, handsome. Feeling lonely?
Think I'm gonna call.
I'm gonna make it my business.
I see you fancy
so
your
John
hand,
Marston
sir.
New house in my jail.
I'll raise you.
Check.
Federal agent called at the city hall the other day, talking like he
I'm
was
gonna
the
check.
Big man.
I believe it.
Cagey, ain't you?
How about a drink or two, mister?
Bet.
I'll call you on that.
I hear they pay through the nose for raccoon meat over the border. Crazy Mexicans.
Let's see now.
I ain't scared of no gun fanner. Even one as quick and mean as John Marston.
Idle chatter serves no one but the devil.
A check.
I'm a very good lover, sir. Interested?
We got ourselves a tough guy. I call.
You lonely, mister.
Fold.
There's nothing John Marston could do to me that hundreds don't try every year.
Bonjour, mister. Do you want a little joie de vivre?
There you are.
I'm feeling awful cold.
Why don't we raise the stakes a little?
If John Marston thinks he can come around here and raise hell, I'll be sure to tell him where he can
check.
Go.
Why are you telling me this? There's nothing I can
He's
do
He's grown
about
some
it.
Balls all of a sudden.
You could throw everyone in Blackwater in jail and you
I'll
need
call
to do
that.
It all again the next day.
Well, I'm bust.
Always know when to walk away.
Howdy, Mr. Marston.
Very happy?
The bank safe key's missing?
Did that in one try. I can't believe I got a gold medal on the first try. That's incredible. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Love it.